Lakers do not have a foul to give. Shot clock is off. Tyler Hero pulls up. Elbow jumper is short. James gets it. James ahead to Kuzma, but he won't get it off in time. And that ends a terrific second quarter for the Lakers. A 30-point turnaround. They trailed by 13 in that first quarter. 11 three-point field goals made for a team that has been up and down from downtown.